Excuse me. Hey, I noticed your lawn was getting really tall. I have a YouTube channel where I mow overgrown lawns for free.
Okay.
Can I pull in?
Yeah.
Okay.
My name's Alex.
I'm Sam.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I live right off of Rogers.
Really?
I've passed by this one a couple of times. I've been waiting to see the car here so I could stop by and ask you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. And then I saw you putting together the weed eater. I was like, well, this might be a perfect time.
Yeah.
So I have a YouTube channel where I go around and I mow overgrown lawns for free to help people out. And you'd be a perfect candidate if you'd allow me to do it.
I mean, that would be really sweet of you. I feel weird letting you do it for free. Like,
no problem. No, it's, trust me, it's fine.
I'm saving my life because the city just sent me a letter saying they were going to find me if if I didn't get it fixed.
Oh, okay.
So.
Well, awesome. Yeah.
Are you really sure?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Like, I have to go to a doctor's appointment. Like,
oh, you're fine. As long as you're comfortable with me being here, I'm.
Yeah. I have a really hard time accepting things for free. So, like.
You could just subscribe and follow me on Facebook and all that, and that'll be good enough for me.
Or anything. I was literally praying about this morning. I was like, man, this is probably not a good idea for me to do this myself. I need to get it done, so.
Yeah.
Okay, well, thank you so much. You are a godsend. Like, this is a really big blessing to me.
No problem. I'm glad I came on this day. That was perfect timing.
You just turned off my right when I was about to, like, try and tackle.
I'm going to get started.
Thank you so much. Yeah, don't let me take up your time.
No problem. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
weekend.
You need some water or something?
No, I got some.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure.
Yeah, thank you. I'll be here.
Okay.
This transformation is gonna be amazing. If you guys thought the front was crazy, we're not even done with the front yet. Still got this whole fence line. But the back, you're in for a surprise. So make sure you guys watch through the whole entire video. Like it, comment. If this video moves you in any way, hit that subscribe button. That'd be great. That would really help me out. But we're gonna get this side cleared out. Start down here. We'll start at this end, weed eat everything, and then we'll come up here and cut some stuff down. So let's get into it. Thank you.
There's some baby rabbits right there. See them moving.
Thank you.